Stockman. S-T-O-G-A-E-R. And a lot of people just like to know about the well-being of my poor horse, and are they still okay? And also could the gorilla pride. Also regarding to a couple of weeks ago when the Mapuchus killed a female and a couple of the groomers pets. Can you maybe just comment on that and give us an update on the whole situation between the Mapuchus and the groomers?
Thank you very much, Jan Haram. Question comes loud and clear. Karen wants to know about the Mapocho moth and Kuhuma. To give more information, since it about 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks, Mapocho moths have killed one of the female from Mapocho and the pups. So we'll run a little bit more information on the Mapocho moths, also on Kuhuma pride. Mapocho moths now are mating in our neighborhood, not so far from us, yeah? Maybe this afternoon, because we're not lucky, it's raining, they might enter into our area. Look like they're heading towards the boundary where they might start cross into our area. The cohort are still doing well, 5 miles through all together. One of the males are furthermost, I mean, southwest, right south of Sabisand at all. Look like it's joining with the other females that are having cubs. It looks like it's taking care of the cubs. The 5 miles around our neighbor farm. They still do well, as I mentioned earlier on. There's nothing that can beat them or Pokemon's as they have, as the 5 collection all together, the strongest collection into the area that I never ever met since in my life. So they will go extra mile, they will go wherever they need to go. When it comes to Kuhuma pride, they still do well. It been seen into the area with 9 cubs recently. It looked like there but east of our area, in the area called Old Haina Dam. Yesterday during the day, Kuhuma pride, they killed a buffalo inside the dam, inside the water. It was very, very excellent sighting. Unfortunately for us, we can't cross up to the east. The other guys have witnessed that. They have seen the kill and everything with 1 male. And one of the cubs, the old man that was surviving, one of the cubs, it get completely lost from the day that Mapocho had killed the female and three cubs, if I'm not mistaken, on 3 to 4 cubs, I'm not sure there, on Kuhuma pride. One of the cubs is seen around them, Kama's area being alone. It's not going to survive, it's not going to make it, unless if they had the other group yesterday making a kill for them east and really follow up on that and join up. If it doesn't join up, it looks like the other species like hyena, they're going to finish, because there's nothing that they're going to eat. It will go in thinner and thinner and eventually it's going to kill by the other species that they compete. It could be buffalo, it could be hyena, it could be other lions that might come across with her or him, they're going to finish up. So Mapocho moths are still doing well and Kuhuma pride are still well, but they're moving furthermore into the east on old Haina Dam Road, Haina Dam camp itself. Very close to Kruger, is about like 20 meters into Kruger National Park boundary. It's all about Mapocho and Kuhuma pride. They're all doing well. It's a matter of the other ones are heading furthermore into the east. And that doesn't help at all, because Mapocho are still into the area. They'll try to follow them behind until they kill all the cubs. The attention is to kill the cubs and kill them now. Then they can force the female to go in estrus, then they can spare their own gene. So it's all about Mapocho and Kuhuma pride. Thank you, Jan. Thank you for your question. We're looking forward for the question to come through. Jan, if you have another question, you're welcome to ask us. I think we have given more details on this one.